Howdy everyone, y'all knows me Voltage, and I'm going to be doing a sort of special thing this video, because I've got quite a few cats I can currently true form. But of course, the main focus of this video that I've been meaning to do, where is he? Oh, he's only level 10. I might not actually put the true form then. I'll worry about them later, because I have two of the cats I can true form then. I'm going to be evolving Fishman Cat, eldest son of a prominent tuna fisherman, gets seasick, might knock back floating enemies, gains to Dr. Cat. I have two cats here that I can get here that are brand new for me, my purpose. Dr. Cat. His medical philosophy is hair of the dog. If it doesn't kill you, it might be working right. Might knock back floating enemies. I also did this one a little bit. I also did this one a few days ago. His bewitching dance is fueled by dark powers. Can resist this devilish groove. Might freeze floating enemies for longer. I'm also doing Sorceress Cat. Obtained magic skills from online courses. Really popular at parties, but doesn't get paid. Might slow red enemies. I know. Enchantress Cat. Use their clairvoyant powers to try the best way to make it big on TV. Her star power might slow red enemy movement. But there are a few things also that are going on. The Mola Mola collaboration is going on. Unit limited time collab event. I got one unit of already, but for free. But unfortunately, I don't think I want these two units. They're pretty crap. So I'm going to go for Gals of Summer Draws, and I guess I may as well just try two of them right now. Wait. Who the hell are you? Brainwashed Axe Cat. I think I have Brainwashed Dragon Cat, don't I? I do! Huh. Take a look at this guy then as well. I was not expecting that. But that's pretty cool, honestly. Okay. That is very, very loved. That makes my cameraman even stronger than it already was. I know it's already broken. I should have my collab unit I got. Oh, yeah, also got this little doofus earlier. Sauron Cat. It starts as Awadori Cat, and then evolved into the Sauron Cat. It's a meat shield that it costs 75 coins only. So it's cheap and effective, like most of the other units I have. Might be special, I think, then I guess, because it's not one of the units. Where the heck is it? Where's my Meowthabill cat, whatever it's called? Can't find it. There's my King Kabuto cat. Is it special? I mean, is it super rare? I don't think it is. But it might be. Well, let's just check out this guy. Programmed through mind control to the combat machine, who's strong versus traitless. The chance to curse? That's broken. That is broken. Nope, it's not one of this. Where the heck? It has to be rare then. It has to be rare. Am I just very, very blind? Where the hell is my Meowla Bullet Bill Cat? It looks like a Mola, but it's... Where the heck even is the damn doofus? Okay, now I'm just investing in... Oh, Caterpillar, there we go. That was stupid. It starts off as Meowla Meowla, then evolves into Caterpedo. Unfortunately, it has no true form to my knowledge, because I can't evolve it. Also, I can see I got a lot of cat food now. I've been grinding like crazy to get cat food. Brainwashed axe cat. That guy might be useful later on. Also, I have 47 cat tickets. I've been busy, to say the least. Lizard, accountant, lizard, cat, bird, fish cat. I'm gonna open all 47 of these. I actually might be able to get something from the Mola Mola collaboration then. Gross work, fish, gross, tank, gross. Because these things give me, five of these give me a rare ticket then. Every five of these they get. Axe, tank, cat, cow. This is the biggest draw I've ever done on this kind of thing. Gross cat. Lizard, gross, and axe. Seven more. At least I want to get at least baby mola for my units. Cat. Lizard. Fish. I just got five rare tickets. I will turn you into XP at least. Because you will be useful later on for KG. Is there any other rare things in here? I will use Gardner because he's useful at least. I'll use all these ones, I guess. I have eight more tickets. You know, I'll try a few of these. I want to try to get baby mole if possible. Gardener again. Okay, not bad. That's another level. No, I don't want to use cat food. I'm saving that for guaranteed only. And I'm not going to be using a guarantee for King Mole no matter what. Valter. I've been meaning to true form this thing because it's anti-zombie and it's pretty effective then. It's a zombie killer. That's a level on Parrot on Cyborg. One of the strongest cats in the game. You don't give me that. Ever. Cat Gunslinger, I might find him useful, maybe. I want maybe Mola, come on. Or like a Mola King. Ooh, another level on Parrot. Another level on Cyborg. You gotta be kidding me. I'm making pretty good then on the bank for that guy in particular. Sniper the Recruit? I don't think I have you yet. And he is broken from my knowledge. I've seen people say that he's broken. I'm going to have to put some stuff in there later on, I think. People say that he's got your unit. And I think that range that he has, because I've seen his range, it's incredible from other people. Baby Mola! Yeah! Got something cool from the collaboration. Okay, this was a good day today. This was a good day for units. I got three new units today. Also evolved two completely, the two forms. What can I do here? Max plus 80. Wait a second, shouldn't something happen, I think, here? For, or not, I guess not. I have 1,600 cat food again. Those both were super rares. For the battlefield boot camp, only given a pair of tear gun, so didn't expect too much. Knockback from a super long distance attack. You can't knock back metal. I need to put. He's a true form. Huh. Need to look at that then. What about you, little dude? Oh, you have a true form as well! Jumping from Survive Mola Mola, the lone survivor of three. I'm not even gonna try to guess that. The ocean's a harsh realm, man. Oh no, the poor Mola. I will do one Mola level so I can see what these new little guys can do, because they look pretty cool. And we're bringing all these new units. Because I'm interested to see what they all can really do. You see, I have Sylveon there. I'm using Sylveon in this loadup. I'm bringing Necrodancer. And Doctor. Doctor, Necrodancer. There we go. I want to keep Cast of Jizzle there as well, just in case. I want to put you in. I'm taking you out of the loadout. I want to use Mola in particular. I'll keep Kronos and also Asuka in there. And I'll put in Sniper. Oh, he's only 900. He's surprisingly cheap. I'll take you out, I guess, because this is... I want to use you as well, but... Damn it. If I take you out, then I'll lose my Cat Cannon ability. And I'll put Kronos back in later. I really want to see what this Mola does in particular. This is a motley crew of units in particular, I would say. This is a very, very wonky loadout. I have so many weird cats that I never normally use. I'd only probably use Can-Can, Kasajizo, and Asuka mostly. Those are units I've actually used before. Everything else here, I don't pay much attention to. Only brother left. Well, brother. I will say that you won't be the only brother for long. Cat Cannon started medium. Look at the Cat Cannon there. That's why I have Sylveon. Oh. I don't want to think. Look at Sylveon. He's a doofus, honestly. Wait, aren't you floating? If you're floating. And this might be useful, actually. This is such a motley crew, honestly, it is. How did they not kill Sylveon? Man, you suck. Oh my god. This is such a motley crew of cats. Look at Necrodancer. He looks awesome. I have so many wonky units in this field. And they still got the time reward. They still got that time reward. What does Mola do in the back? Oh, he spits out letters, I think I saw it there. Huh. I'll do one more level just to try to see if I can really do better. But I'm liking some of these units in particular now. They're actually pretty cool. I'm surprised Sylveon actually survived that attack as well. I mean, sure, the level 30, but still, they shouldn't survive that kind of thing. I mean, I didn't get to use the Gat Cannon. How much is your range? I really want to see that in particular in perspective. What range do you have, dude? I said Mola in front of you, I guess, along with Sylveon and plus Axe to keep you protected. Axe is actually surprisingly fast. He's not damaging at least. Oh yeah, he shoots out letters. Wait. You're shooting back from there? Oh, Mola, no! Oh, no, Mola! That was sad. Okay, but this is actually pretty cool. I really like Sniper Recruit. They have insane range. I'm going to be grinding some XP this weekend, I think. Because I need some XP for these cats. But Mola's actually pretty expensive for a Mola, for this unit, whatever, for what it is and what it does. There's a lot of crap happening on the front lines. This is ridiculous. It's just insanity on the front line. We've got axes singing. We've got people dancing. We've got witches going broom, broom with waves of power. This is just ridiculous. The Moles actually have pretty good range as well, surprisingly. I don't see Sniper, though. Why is Sniper all the way back there? He's got really damn effective range, but he's got slow speed, unfortunately. But okay, honestly, I'm going to have to work on some stuff, because I'm going to have to go right now, because I actually got something happening later on today. So I wanted to make this quick video and do these and show these kind of things off, because I'd say that today was a pretty big improvement of what happened in the past. Anyway, guys, Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to me. Bye-bye.